Yes, we get it. The alarm is going off. You can stop it now. How fucking long is this hallway? Screw it. Let's skip to the end of that hallway.
Corneria, fourth planet of the Lilat system.
By what reckoning?
Andross turned this once thriving system into a wasteland of near extinction.
The sentence is referring to the system instead of a planet. Shouldn't be maybe wastelands, plural?
Exiling this maniacal scientist to the barren, deserted planet, Venom.
Because why kill Hitler when you can send him to an unsupervised planet?
Strange activity coming from Venom.
It was playing dubstep. No one plays dubstep.
And Peppy Hare of the Starfox team were sent to investigate.
Why does General Pepper contact mercenaries for every minor thing he needs done? Does he just feel sorry for them and give them the work?
Pepe barely escaped Venom and returned home to tell James' son, Fox, about his father's fate.
Tell him I left him to die!
Years have passed. Andross has again invaded the Lilat system.
So, when Pepe got back, he didn't bother telling anybody, hey, Andross is building an armor, you might want to go kick his ass before he finishes doing that?
The Lilat system once again.
And before, if you get mad at me yelling about this game and making fun of it, I want you to know I really like this game a whole lot. I mean, it was fun when I was a kid, it's still fun now. I really do think this is one of the major gems of the Nintendo 64 library. That being said, you can still make fun of stuff you love. So not only did General Pepper send Andross to a completely uninhabited planet, he sent it to an uninhabited planet that's as far as frickin' possible from where he's located. So it'd take like a week to get there if something started acting up.
It's about time you showed up, Fox.
Well, excuse me!
I'll do my best. Andross won't have his way with me.
Phrasing! Not to bitch about your science, but planes fly in atmosphere because their wings spread out and create lift. Your plane should not be flying with wings backwards. And Fox hears this and says, fine, jeez, I'll open the wings, God.
Check your G-diffuser system.
Probably should have done that before we left.
Falco here, I'm fine.
Well, gee, don't sound so cheery, Falco.
This is Peppy, all systems go.
I have to poop.
Flippy here, I'm okay.
I swear that the voice casting person must have thought that Slippy was a girl and didn't realize no one checked to make sure that he was a guy. Rock and roll, okay. I'm alive, watching better turn to worse. One more time, try to civilize the universe, civilize the universe. But he said rock and roll.
Help me!
There is one guy on your tail, and you didn't even attempt evasive maneuvers. Why is he on this team again? You dead. You dead.
We're entering Corneria City now.
What are they even shooting at?
This is horrible.
I've seen worse destroyed cities. You should watch Man of Steel sometime. Although this is right up there.
Everybody stay alert!
Well, at least that poster of General Pepper remained intact.
You've got an enemy on your tail! Use the brake!
Ooh. They're going to cause more destruction to city.
That is some peculiar architecture right there.
I'll take this one. Get the one behind me.
Why should you get one guy and I get three? I thought I was the leader of this team. We checked our G-diffusers earlier. You said there was nothing wrong. Is someone looking for an excuse to suck at his job? How pissed off would Falco have been if I took out the three on his tail and the one that he was chasing at the same time? I mean, you can't because the one he's chasing mysteriously doesn't appear, but it would have been cool. Where did they get those pillars? There are no buildings around here. This part always drove me nuts as a kid because I rented the game from Blockbuster, and the game didn't come with the bloody instruction booklet. And without the instruction booklet, you have no idea that you're supposed to fly through these archways if you want to go to Sector Y instead of the asteroid field. So that's like a large portion of the game's levels that are either you can't reach or are much more difficult to reach. Oh, shut up, Falco. That's what you get for flying in front of me. All because you don't have the instruction booklet on hand to reference. Well, I kept up to you, Falco.
Back off, Fox.
There's just no pleasing you, is there, asshole? And stop acting like a douche! I was just thinking about the homing lasers. I mean, how does the homing laser work? Does it project? Because the homing laser, you charge it up and it seeks out an enemy. Does it fire like a beam of energy that the blast gen travels along? Or does it like fire a missile that tracks the enemy that you lock onto and the energy just kind of charges the missile so it has more impact? Just brainstorming. Those must be really tiny pilots. Okay, which of you assholes just shot me?
Aim for the open spot.
None of you guys feel obliged to help or anything? That would be asking a little too much.
Yeah, it's working.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Better not shoot Falco again. He might get pissy again.
Who are you guys?
Starfox.
I'm the goddamn Starfox!
Andross!
That was a very well-defined and orderly explosion. It traveled in a perfect circle.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
Well, thanks for the vote of confidence, Slippy!
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Yeah, I got all my anger at you constantly pissing and moaning out when I shot you. So, I shot down 136 enemies, or at least the equivalent of it, and what do the other pilots have ranked up right now? Falco's got, like, one or two? Just saying, it seems like I do all the work around here.
Good luck.
Fierce melee. There are explosions happening right out in the middle of space where there's no mass to be exploding. What gives? An entire battalion failed to destroy these robots, but I'll kill at least a dozen of them by myself. Because I am Star Fox, the God of Spaceflight! Yeah, you with your gigantic battleships and heavy grade artillery, you can just sit back. We got this.
Somebody's
gonna... Oh shit, I don't got this! I heard that these machines are supposed to be based on Gundams. That must be why they're extremely weak and pose zero to no threat. I said zero to no threat, that means that's redundant, but whatever!
I don't see anything.
Open your eyes then. Because I see a spaceship, I see a bunch of enemies spiraling towards us that I can't shoot. Okay, maybe I owe the Cornarian army a little bit of an apology. How did you miss those gigantic ass spaceships?
Hold them, they're trying to get through.
Then you help, you lazy ass! You know, pilots usually wear, like, helmets or headphones or stuff so they can communicate with each other. How would you put headphones on a rabbit? His ears are on top.
Good job! Keep up the pace! I've got everything above!
Oh yeah, I have nothing but the utmost confidence in your abilities to handle the entire top half of the screen. Shield doesn't do much good when it's made out of aluminium. Why do British people pronounce aluminum as aluminium? There is no extra I in aluminum. That's why we pronounce it aluminum! Ow. Holy shit, Falco did something useful! I remember the first time I played this game, I rented it from Blockbuster. Falco did not live to the end of a single mission.
We're gonna break through that fleet. You're becoming a better pilot.
Implying that I sucked ass before? Oh, great. Everyone just get in my way now! Guys, there's a ton of enemies. You want to try shooting something? The big idea is you were in my way, sir. Sir who looks like a ma'am, sir. See, Rob's helping out and he's back on the mothership!
Something's up ahead. Looks different.
Oh, now you can see anything.
All range mode.
What does it matter? You're in space, there's no wind currents. What does spreading your wings apart matter for going into one mode over the other? I didn't want to... that.
Jeez, quit moving around.
I swear, one time I got like both of these robot bosses down to like one hit point of health, and I shot them both at the same time. The game glitched out, and I was stuck just flying like in the weird third-person cutscene camera, and I couldn't get out of it. I swear, that is an actual bug in this game. Try it out sometime if you feel like getting stuck. Hello. It's not as bad as the Venom 2 Star Wolf glitch, where you just start circling the tunnel for all eternity, because at least that... this is the second level that takes place at the end of the game.
Don't party just yet.
Aw, but I had balloons already. We were going to get Justin Bieber to play so that we could assassinate him. Our new weapon that looks exactly like all the other weapons we've had in this level. Where the hell are you?
Is that it?
Bang, I'm hit!
Thank you for the update, Peppy.
Shock, you little freak.
What the hell just happened? Okay.
Shock, you little freak.
Dang, those bombs effed him up. Everyone fire bombs at him, or am I the only one who's allowed to carry bombs? Thank you for remaining stationary in your craft that has a high mobility! That sure was nice of him to stand still and let me shoot him to death. Fox, aren't we going to go back and take care of all the ships we missed that are probably tearing apart the worthless Cornarian fleet as we speak? Nope, we're heading out!
We're heading for Aquin. Report in.
Yeah, I have reservations about going to Aquas mainly because I don't like that level very much.
Your skills have improved, Fox.
That's the second time they've told me that. I think I just suck before I started this game or something?